gamers, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you the new event on Galaxy Halloween event. So there's new ships now, as you can see in build ship. Yes, you can see them. There's 1, 2, 3, 7 of them. So yeah, let's spawn them and let's look at them, and we're gonna review it. Yeah, so we're gonna start with Astaroth. Anyway, I bring my friend in here, Volkswagen. He's gonna help us out with the DPS, I think. So yeah, as you can see, it looks epic. It's like a subjugator, but it's very small. Yeah, it got 3 turrets. That's nice. Some cool interior with an icon. Epic. So Bulks, can you go to Mega Base? Sure. Any ships you can bring? Any ships?
I just started warping up there. Okay. Oh, I hit warp boundary. That's lucky. Okay. Mega base.
Sadly, it doesn't have any trails. But at least it got some spanels, 3 phasers, and 7 cannons or 6. Can you stop moving? Oh, there you go. So I got some low damage at PvP, I think. Wait, where are you?
Mainly because I'm in an admin ship.
Oh yeah, it got some damage. What is it called again? Damage resistance, yes.
Just one in the Zen, real quick, so you can actually see what the damage is.
Yeah.
Spawn in a Zen.
A Zen. Oh wow, it got some good damage.
Apparently you can pick up ships and drag them around with it.
Oh my goodness. This reload is like... Wait.
You're actually doing decent damage.
Yeah. Their reload is like every 2 seconds. They should 50 to 60. Yeah. This one is 15. 10 to 15, I think. Takes 2 seconds to reload. Well, let's check the other one.
Should I spawn in something else?
Yep. Next is, where is it? Hang on. Demon. There we go.
Oh Christ, don't want it. Jesus.
It's a battle cruiser, I think. Maybe.
Oh, it's got...
Oh my goodness. It looks cool. It looks like a nightmare. Yeah, look. It looks like a scorpion.
Is your nightmare.
Yeah, it looks like scorpion with trails. Got some pretty good. Let's check the interior. Oh, it's just small interior. Look at this dude. Hang on. Got some nightmare. Hmm. So we got some phaser. Doesn't have any cannons. Well, low DPS, but the reload is pretty fast. Yep. It's like a minigun. It reloads fast. Alright. Let's check the other one. So alright, we're gonna try Hollow. Interesting name. Looks like a Zen, to be honest.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a Zen.
It is a Zen, maybe. Or it got only it only got a one turret. Why did...
Maybe all DPS is in the...
Yeah, it only makes 6, 5. And it reloads every 1 second.
See spinals?
Yeah.
Oh my word!
Oh my goodness, are those huge or large? I bet they
are. Sure, they're large.
Yeah, I think both of them are large. Yeah, I think it's very good for swarming people, and it got some pretty good trails, and you can drip pretty fast. Oh, you hold. You hold. Alright, let's check on the other one. Hang on, let me just kill this dude.
Just kill me already.
Yep, I'm trying. Oh wait, you're dead.
Okay.
So alright, let's spawn the next one. Flagged Warship.
Okay, probably warping over to
the just go to the mega base. Oh, it's a battleship, that's why I can't spawn it on mega base. Oh my goodness. It looks cool, to be honest. What is this? A Genesis? Well, or a Grim? It looks like a Grim for me. Let's see the interior. Oh my goodness. An alien. You got some spinals too. Yeah, I bet those are mediums. Let's go to mega base.
1 eternity later.
So it got some trails, small trails, but oh my goodness, this turn speed. Alright, I'm gonna Yeah, we can 1v1 to until shield. I mean until hold. Let's start in 3, 2, 1, go.
I don't even know where your blind spot is. That's my problem.
Yeah, I know your blind spot.
Oh god,
under
it's not
you.
There. You barely even have a blind spot.
Bruh moment.
This is my own
home. Bruh. Dude, your turn speed sucks, to be honest.
Come on, old. Come on, old.
No, you hit me. Well, all these damage are pretty good, I guess. They're good for me.
I mean, that is very good DPS.
Yep. No, 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 don't you dare. Don't, no, you hitting me. And I guess you won.
Oh, you hold?
Yeah, I'm already hold. I only have 3.5k shield.
Wait, what was your max shield?
3.5k. What about yours?
That is a better DPS than...
Yeah, what about yours? Hey.
My shield is 4,000.
How many left?
I had 700.
So alright gamers, let's see the aberrant. I mean, yeah. Where is it? Where is it? I can't find it. There we go, there you are. So, oh, it's a dreadnought class. That's nice.
Ruts roar, Raggy.
Oh my goodness. Bro. Bro, are you serious? It looks pretty epic, to be honest.
It was funny, I spawned in a glass cannon for a dreadnought. That's
bro, they're all any Ellen Kneel, and they got a 6 turrets and 8 phasers, I think. Medium, yep, medium. Got some 4 trails. Yep.
Nice.
I'm coming.
I've got 4,000 shield.
I got 8,000 shield with 4k cooldown. Oh, you got it. Oh, it's a Helios. Okay. Let's start in 3. Wait, I'm in a bad spot. 3, 2, 1, go. I got some pretty good damage. Oh,
Oh my goodness, how many phases was that?
I don't really know, but this turn speed sucks, to be honest. Can you, like, not move? Because
especially against the Helios.
Yeah, it's so very hard to move. This is so bad. I mean, this can easily get swarmed.
Yeah, it's easily swarmed. You actually need to aim your spinals.
This turn speed sucks. Yeah, I really can't aim the spinals to you. You're too fast. And you're in my weak spot.
You're too slow.
Yep. Yeah. This ship is too slow. Hey, don't you dare warp. Don't you dare warp. Stay in that spot. Stay in that spot. Oh, man.
Oh, wait. No.
No, I can't. Oh, I can't shake you. You're too fast.
Missed my spawns completely, that's nice. Thanks, Helios. For those amazing spinals. How much shield? Oh wait, no, it's 5. No, 8, no, 800.
I mean, 700 right now.
8,000, what am I saying?
Bro, I can't aim the spinals. I'm nearly hulled. I am nearly hulled, yep, and I'm hulled. How many shields left?
You didn't even do half my shield.
Yeah. Because you're moving too fast. That's why.
Okay, those spinals do like, what? Wait, shoot them again?
Yeah.
They do like 1,000, no, 800.
Bro. Alright, let's check the other one. Okay. It's a dreadnought class.
Battleship can easily swarm a dreadnought. That dreadnought must.
Well, not really. Depends on the player. It depends on player. To be honest.
And the battleship, because if it's a really fast battleship that has insane DPS.
Yep.
Yeah, so if you see an aberrant or whatever it's called.
What is this ship?
A fast glass cannon.
Bro, are you serious? Dude, these ships look epic. It have wings. No, don't you dare pull me. Why do you bully me? I'm just gonna teleport. Look at this.
By the way, I've got another fast spawner base.
You got some medium. It got a very good wings. What if I manual one? Oh, it's still the same. It looks epic, to be honest. Bro. It even have a wings. Now you're using a brain. Alright, let's start in 3. Wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my goodness, this DPS. This ship is very good at PvP, to be honest.
Well, the one you have.
Oh, what?
The one you have, or the one I'm using.
Yep. Hey, don't you dare warp? Oh, why did you warp?
Because I'm PvP. Oh god. Ouch.
Bro, this DPS is pretty good. Dude, your ship's pretty too fast. Again.
Yeah.
And I hate it. Oh my goodness, why do you bully me? Are you whole? You are whole.
Yeah.
That was fast. Yeah, it took me half shield. Alright, let's just switch to another. So let's switch to another ship again. So wait, where is it? Hang on, let me just search it again. I'm confused. Oh, so we're gonna check the last ship. Oh wait, not last ship. We've got one more, the Lucifer. I'm gonna tell you Lucifer later. It's a very, very good ship.
Isn't Lucifer a super capital?
No, why did you spoil it? Wow, bro, why? Why did you spoil it?
You got an editing software, right?
Yeah. Alright, so this ship... ship is... bro moment. So... this ship... so alright. So... Azrael looks like an Abaddon because it's the same ship. Same size. Yeah. And the difference is the name and the color and some different turrets. It got more turrets than Abaddon and it got some phasers. So those are mediums. So Waltz, can you come in here? So alright, Waltz, we're gonna... oh my goodness. Osiris, are you serious?
Yeah.
So let's start in 3.
I can't aim the sides in the broadside spinals because I don't use broadside ships. So you're...
yeah, it's okay, it's
fine.
Okay. Let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see who will win. Osiris versus Azrael.
Correction, Osiris, that can't aim spinals. What the hell?
Yeah, because you're bad at it. Oh, don't you dare aim that spinals at me. Don't you dare. Hey.
I really need this.
Hey, that's illegal. Yes, you overwarp. That's nice. Nope. Hey.
I just need to make sure you don't aim your spinals. And I try and aim mine.
No.
Oh, yes. Spinalids and I'm hold. Why? Here. Because I'm holding my spinals.
Oh my goodness. I survived with...
if you keep shooting, I'm gonna kill you.
Wait, I didn't... no.
Exactly.
Hey, don't you dare kill me. Hey. I survived with 500 shield with not full shield. Earlier it was 6k with 600 and probably survived with 1.5k, so I think Azrael have more DPS than Osiris. That's what I think.
No, it doesn't.
With spinals. Hey, stop doing that. Alright. So let's check the last ship remaining. It's a quest. And you can get it on Megabase, which is very, very expensive. Well, so let's go. So okay gamers, the last ship remaining, and it's very expensive, and it's a quest, and let's spawn it, and the name is Lucifer. Sound interesting name, but it's a super cat. It costs 2 million credits only, no uranium, no anything else. It's just 2 million credits, and if you look at that, oh my goodness.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Well, that's kind of embarrassing. Well, let's check at it. Lucifer, here I come. Oh my goodness. It's so beautiful. Well, I'm pretty lagging. He got some good trails, some good turrets. Look at his turret. It looks like a minigun. Look at it, bro. Never seen it before.
I've been excited.
Wait,
to use
this. What
ship
super cap did you
Halloween
use?
Ships.
Can you use a prototype?
No.
Because I have a very good
Maybe.
Feeling that this ship will win against prototype. That's what I think.
If it wins against prototype, I'm buying a Lucifer.
Can you spawn a prototype X2? I mean, yeah, X1 and X2. Oh, you brought an X2, okay. Well, let me just lower my manual.
No, I didn't.
Well, so we're gonna 1v1 without warping, okay? Without warping.
Without warping?
Yes. Without moving,
well,
without
standstill DPS test.
Yes, it's the DPS test and it's very important.
Okay.
So let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. Got some. Are my spinals hitting? Hey.
God damn it!
Are my spinals hitting?
Yes, they are.
That's nice. We're gonna 1v1 to death, okay?
1v1 to death?
Yes. And I'm holding already.
I kind of don't want to lose my prototype X2 though.
Well then, don't kill me then. Well, not yet,
okay.
At least. Not yet, at least. When I say stop, stop, okay?
Huh?
No, keep shooting. Now stop now. I got 1,000 hull left. So how many who left?
You just about hold me just as I was about to kill you.
Oh, are you sure?
You keep shooting me.
No, I swear I didn't really mean to shoot.
Wait, before you warp, can I just see that Lucifer?
Yeah, sure. Sure thing. It's very spiky. Spiky. So how many who left? Hey. Can you tell me how many who left? Dude. Oh my goodness. Lucifer turn rate is so very fast. Look at it. See? Same as prototype X2, I think.
I'll probably search up on the Wikipedia. But wait. Let's see how fast it,
I just warp and I'm getting rammed by the megabase. Nice. And I am still ducking. So alright gamers, I think that's all for today. And thank you for watching.
I'm gonna go by myself.
Yeah, thank you to Wolks for helping us. And we're gonna hit 100 subscriber, and thank you guys for that. And yeah, I'm very thankful. So yeah, very thanks to Wolks, he helped us out. So yeah, thank you for watching. Peace out.